I was so happy when...
Are you ready to find the whole truth of what's going on?
Always.
I knew you would. You already believe they're after me, and you're right. I want to have proof in my hand saying why.
The truth always comes out.
It will. And then I can finally follow in the footsteps of Odysseus.
Don't the stories of Odysseus mention how great of a lover he was?
Do they? I must have missed those.
Maybe we could, you know, like I was saying, Odysseus being a lover and all.
Oh, wow. I took you as someone being far more direct and confident.
I thought I'd try something new.
We will talk more about us once this is all done. First, the note you found was from the leader of Megaris. There has to be proof of what he's up to.
If there is, it would be at his home.
Then go there.
I'll find the proof you need.
Good. I want this whole thing to be over.
Do you have any idea what I'm looking for?
The leader is the most powerful man in Megaris. I can't accuse him of anything unless I have proof that he's after me.
Let's say I do find the truth you're looking for. What next?
Then I'd tell everyone who would listen. The leader wouldn't dare kill me or my father once everyone knows their plans.
I'll be back with proof, whatever it may be.
What is it?
I'll be back with proof, whatever it may be. I should head to the leader's house to find out what's going on. Ella.
Focus, my lady.
So this is what war looks like. Not what the stories make it out to be. That's the place. Any proof to be found should be there. I need to be careful. This place is heavily guarded. The leader of Megaris tried arranging a marriage for Odessa. Sounds like an easy way to get her father's estate. This letter claims that Odessa hired other mercenaries. I wonder why. This letter mentions Odessa's estate, and how crucial it is that they get it. By any means necessary. One of Odessa's suitors died mysteriously, shortly after meeting her.
Let's go.
I think I have enough to go on. I should return to Odessa.
You've returned. I hope with good news.
Before we get serious, how about we finally have some fun?
I appreciate your help, but I'm not sure.
I thought there was something between us.
At times it felt that way, but not enough for me. Let's keep our focus on what's important here.
You've hired other mercenaries?
Oh, just for odd jobs here and there. There's always something to be done that could use one.
A man you were meant to marry was killed suddenly.
He was probably killed by the same people who want to kill me.
After everything I found, I know what's going on.
And what's that?
You don't deserve any of this. You're only trying to live your life.
Of course I am. I've done nothing wrong. I just want to have a healthy father, and to start my journey.
You can start that, after we have a little fun.
I do enjoy your attempts. tell me, what is it that's meant to make me swoon this time?
If you undress me, I think you'll find out.
I can do that. That was enough to make me swoon.
Told you.
So that's it then. I guess there's nothing else to do.
It doesn't have to be goodbye. Why not join my crew?
Well, you were always on my side. Plus, getting away from here would be nice.
Great. What about your father?
He's been feeling a lot better, thanks to you.
You aren't worried someone will come after him?
I'll be sure to share the information you found with a few people. They won't touch him so long as we have it.
Then I'm happy to have you aboard.
Thank you for helping Odessa and me. I'm starting to feel much better. Thank you for helping Odessa and me. I'm starting to feel much better.
There is a bet.
Now the Athenian leader is dead. I should return to Stentor.
Come on. Megaris, the city of pigs.
Your death won't be in vain.
They're firing from over here!
Nobody here.
You're strong. Good. Gather your things and meet me at my ship.
anyone help? Yeah, the unit there.
Many thanks, Mistyos. This will not soon be forgotten.
Thank you.
Ella!
Come down!
Come on. Careful. Don't want to be caught here. Go to port. A man named Varnavos is hiring sailors for my crew.
My ship needs sailors like you. Join us.
οφθαλμοί μου πεσέβουση.
Come on, come on. Off we go now. You're the one who left the message on the board. What's going on?
Those beasts in the woods are hurting my patience. They're coming back more injured than when I send them off. If they come back at all.
Why are you sending patients into the woods?
To purify themselves, of course. They walk from here to the shrine at night. It eases their pain, soothes their soul. What else would they do to get better?
Perhaps rest would do them more good than wandering through the wilderness.
Well, it's clear you don't understand anything about problems of the spirit. The problem isn't the walking, it's the wild animals.
You want me to spill the beast's blood?
Yes. All of them must be gutted. Do you accept?
You can count on me.
My thanks, Mistios.
I'll be back when everything's taken care of. Onward! Come on. Come on.
You're back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
Job well done, Mistios. This is for you.
All in a day's work. I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Thank you.
I pay drachmi to anyone who'll sail for it. I can offer you a better life than this. Join me. Take your fate in your own hands. Sail aboard my ship with me. I offer freedom and drachmi to everyone on my crew, including you.
We're setting sail soon. Be there when we do. Join me and my crew. You're a sailor at heart, just like me. Use someone with your strength. Join my crew. Today is the day you earn your freedom. Join my crew and sail with us.
I need to find who's doing that.
What do you think you are doing?
I'm hiring sailors, and I'll pay more than you ever made. Have a ship. Join my crew, and you'll taste freedom.
I should see what that was.
Huh?
Sail with me, and put this life behind you.
You're going down!
I should be extra careful in this area. Off we go now.
Ella.
Off we go.
Ignorando.
Come on.
Ella, come on.
You won't get away next time.
Halt, please.
Join my crew, and you'll be paid well. Meet a man named Varnavas at my ship. He'll be expecting you. I have a ship, a good one. What I need is a crew. Are you in? If you're willing to work for it, I pay my crew more than you'll ever make here. Thank you.
I set sail soon. I want you to be with me when I do. The watch will be vigilant here.
No, no! Fire! Out!
Take your fate in your own hands.
Ah, for... Out! Out!
If you're willing to work for it, I pay my crew more than you'll ever make here. I set sail soon. I want you to be with me when I do.
My mind must be playing tricks on me. Interesting. Is someone there?
Join my crew, and you'll be paid well. Join me and my crew. You're a sailor at heart, just like me. I have a ship. Join my crew, and you'll taste freedom. Meet a man named Varnavas at my ship. He'll be expecting you. Hiring sailors, and I'll pay more than you've ever made. Huh.
There is a better life for you than this. Join my crew, and let me show you. Go to port. A man named Vanavos is hiring sailors for my crew.
You! Stop! Ready!
What have you got? Report.
They're not here.
I want them still found.
We'll get them.
I pay drachmae to anyone who'll sail for it. I have a ship, a good one. What I need is a crew. Are you in? Could use someone with your strength. Join my crew. You left a message on the board. What's the matter?
I was not born a citizen, and I was not born strong. Yet in my dreams at night, I am a great hero. I lay a great Athenian low with my blade. I cut down their soldiers like grass.
Dreams help us imagine the world as we would like it to be. A better place.
But last night I dreamed about a great hero for hire. And I realized I can make a difference. Through your power, I can strike at the enemies of Sparta, the leaders, soldiers, and sailors of Athens.
And you want me to kill all the Athenians?
That's exactly it. Will you do it for me?
I'll help you.
You've saved me, mercenary.
I'll be back when everything's taken care of. Off we go now. They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful. Apollo's chariot comes.
You're strong. Good. Gather your things and meet me at my ship. We're setting sail soon. Be there when we do.
That's it. Now to collect.
Ella.
You're back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
It's not much, but here. For your trouble.
I have a good crew, but we're missing someone with your talents. I want you on board with us. What do you say?
This place might be a shithole, but it's still my home, mercenary. I can't leave.
You're always welcome aboard if you change your mind.
Para menos.
Let's move. Off we go now. I'm here about the job you posted. What's going on?
My husband is a soldier. A true Spartan. When he is home, I play the lyre softly while he tells me of his battles and strokes my hair.
Not all matches work out so well. You must be happy.
I want to send him a lock of my hair. But we are Spartan. He might like it better if I dedicated the death of an Athenian leader to him.
How sweet.
It is good to be in love, Mystios.
I'm supposed to deliver it?
Right. He'll be waiting for it.
I'll handle this.
By Zeus, thank you, Mystios.
Here, stranger. Let's go. Sail with me, and put this life behind you. A musician told me you needed this.
Perfect timing, Mystios. Let me repay you.
Come on. Come on, come on. Ella. Today is the day you earn your freedom. Join my crew and sail with us.
I see you have good taste.
Until next time.
I hear good things from my commanders, mercenary. What news do you have?
The Athenian commander is dead. Megaris is ready to fall.
Good. The wolf has ordered the attack. I'm glad you're here to join us in our march to glory.
It's about time we took the fight to the Athenians.
Yes. It's time they felt the wrath of Sparta. Come. Kleos awaits!
It's what I was born to do.
We will win the day for Sparta and the wolf. Come. We must reach the forward camp.
I am ready.
Follow me. We must prepare for the battle ahead.
So tell me about the wolf.
He is a great man. He will lead Sparta to victory against them.
No, no. What's he like as a man? As a father?
He is to be admired. Strong. Caring in his way, but sometimes I...
Yes?
Nothing. Just... He gets this faraway look in his eyes. And I sense a sadness there. He is Sparta's general. But he's also made of flesh and blood. Life cannot be lived without some regrets.
This won't be like any other battle I've been a part of.
Are you ready to crush the Athenians?
I'm ready for war.
Yeah! The wolf requests the presence of the mercenary.
We shall be up to him in a moment.
With respect, he wishes to see the mercenary alone.
What?
I said the commander wishes...
I heard what you said. I just don't understand why.
Those were his orders, sir.
Very well. It appears I have other matters to attend to.
The wolf awaits you. You fought well today, for a mercenary. Don't keep the wolf waiting.
This is it. What do I even say?
So you are the champion who won us today. Tell me your name, hero, so that I may greet you as a true warrior.
Here, Pater. It's been a long time.
Impossible. I saw you fall.
I didn't fall. You fucking threw me to my death!
I did what was required of me as a Spartan. I've made my peace with that. You need to as well.
You are my father. You are supposed to protect me.
You were reckless.
protecting my sister because you wouldn't!
The Oracle decreed that Cassandra had to die. Her word is absolute. You know that.
You can't cower behind your sense of duty anymore!
Enough! I can't change the past, Alexios. I will live and die a Spartan.
There's a large reward for the mercenary who can collect the wolf's head.
Is that why you're here?
Duty won't save you from a ghost of your past. Now you will answer to me. I am going to watch the light fade from your eyes as you die by my hand.
I loved you. And your sister. You were never truly mine.
What do you mean?
There's something you need to ask, Mother. Alexios. Alexios. Beware the snakes in the grass.
What's the meaning of this? By all the gods! What have you done?
I came here to get revenge against the man that tried to murder me. And that's what I did.
Traitor!
Spartans will have my head for this. I need to get out of here. The smell of spring is in the air. It reminds me of Sparta.
I could have been traveled. Hey, anyone tell you about the giant that actually has
nothing? Ella.
come on. Come on. Yeah!
Come on.
So, did you kill your father?
Stepfather.
I suppose the gods won't judge you too harshly for a step patricide.
Nikolaus raised me, trained me. He was my father, even if he did try to kill me.
Is that better or worse? No matter. Yours isn't the only complicated family in the world.
Thanks. I'm glad to have you around, Varnavas.
I'm happy to be here. Would anything else help?
Finding my mother. She's alive, Varnavas. At least, Nikolaus thought so.
Some good news, praise Ida. What's your plan? What course should I set, Captain?
For now, we go to Fukis. Elpinor said he'd meet me there. He owes me money. And an explanation.
Aye, Alexios. And let's seek the wisdom of the Pythia while we're there. If anyone has answers for you, it's the Oracle of Delphi.
The Oracle's predictions destroyed my family.
The Pythia has the wisdom of Apollo himself. Now, I'll admit, if people choose to ignore her, they might court disaster.
If we ignore the Pythia, my sister would still be alive, and our mother would be safe at home. Hmm.
Back to business. You know where to meet Elpinor, I suppose?
His home is in Pilgrim's Landing. But Nikolaus's last words to me were a warning of snakes in the grass.
Sounds like you should make extra preparations.
Elpinor is the one who should prepare.
Meet me at Apollo's temple in Delphi when you're done dealing with the snakes.
Oh, and Alexios, in all the excitement I nearly forgot. Terrible things have happened to your home.
That old house, it was barely standing to begin with.
I meant Kefalonia. A sickness has spread across the island. They say it started in Kausos. There doesn't seem to be a cure. Many have died.
Malaka. That priest was right.
Just say the word. We can return to Kefalonia whenever you wish.
Thanks, Varnavas. I'll keep that in mind. Let's go. Elpinor has a lot of explaining to do.